Hello, brethren. Once again, I want to build up your faith from the Word of God in Genesis 28, verse 16 to 22. Then Jacob awoke from his sleep and said, "Surely the Lord is in this place, and I did not know it." And he was afraid and said, "How awesome is this place! This is none other than the house of God, and this is the gate of heaven." And he called the name of that place Bethel, but the name of that city had been Luz previously. Then Jacob made a vow, saying, "If God will be with me and keep me in this way I am going, and give me bread and eat and clothing to put on, so that I come back to my father's house in peace, then the Lord shall be my God. And this stone which I have set as pillar shall be God's house. And of all that you give me, I will surely give a tenth to you." So I want to talk about Bethel today, the house of God, or the gates of heaven. Just like this beautiful place, so beautiful. You know, God wants to build this house. And the Bible says that we are the temple of the Holy Spirit. We are the house of the Holy Spirit. To those who believe in Jesus, receive Jesus as Lord and Savior, they receive Jesus and the Holy Spirit dwell within them. So they became His temple. And He wants to build your house. He wants to build your temple. He wants to build your life. Just like Jacob, if we will trust God, believe God promises, we will experience His presence daily. We will experience His love daily. We will experience His peace daily. We will experience His mercy, His grace, His forgiveness. He wants to build His house, His church. We are the church, personally, individually, and also corporately. When we gather together, whether virtually, through Zoom, through social media online, or we gather together physically in a small group, one-on-one, small group, house churches, it is the desires of God to build us, to build our fellowship based in His love, based in His word. So just like Jacob, he made a covenant before the Lord. He said, "If the Lord will bless me, if the Lord will provide for me in my journey, and if the Lord will bring me back to my father's house, bless, if He will provide for me, He will be my God," He said. "I will make Him my God." God promised you that He will build up your life because you are the temple of the Holy Spirit. You are the church of God. So we are the church of God. And God promised to His church, He will build His church, and even the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. So I encourage you today, trust God in the journey. Trust God every day. Believe His promises, because He is a faithful God. The God who made covenant to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is the same God that we serve, who made covenant with you, a covenant of promise, a covenant of blessing, a covenant of provision and protection. God bless you.
Look at this fantastic place. Thank you, Lord, that you have given us the privilege to visit this wonderful place. Truly, our God is an awesome God.
If this message encouraged you, please hit subscribe and make sure you turn on your notifications, so that you'll be alerted anytime new content is released.